Okay, we're back. We only repaired the priest, as the only one that really needed it badly. And while the priest was running back, oops. Blacksmithing. Well, we know who gets that. A blue blacksmithing. It's not shining, so I don't think there's any water in there. Okay, there's the last cigarette. Healthy. Throw another soul stone out there, see if what the cooldown is on that. Oh, it's ready to go. How about that? Okay. Also not shining, so it doesn't have the water in it. Now we're gonna have to clear everything out of here before we tackle that last boss, otherwise I'm gonna aggro everyone. Okay. This is gonna be tough. Cast vigilance on the priest. So many things, okay. She needs her void back. Void sacrificed himself to help us out there. We appreciate you, Mr. Void.
What do you want from me?
Crack Gorg. Okay, apparently we can't target pets there. We used to be able to do that with the power report or two and other stuff, but not anymore. Alright, let's go after these guys. When I was playing a warlock regularly, I never used to like to use life tap, and guess well, it took life away. But I gradually learned that it was a good thing to use. But one thing I never cared for were the people that I dungeoned with that decided well. Why are you ever running out of mana? Why are you stopping to drink when you've got life tap? Well, if I stop to drink as a warlock, I mean, usually means that I am usually drinking when some of the other people are drinking. Means I'm, well, as a warlock, if I drink, I'm usually drinking with other people. So if a priest stops to drink, I'll stop to drink, and etc. as a warlock. Okay, that's it. But every now and then I get a real jerk, a very specific jerk in my group. I didn't like dealing with him, but he liked grouping with a friend of mine, so. And thought he knew everything there was to know about Warcraft. He probably does, but he doesn't play it anymore. I even took over one of his guilds. Because he wasn't there anymore. Not this one, obviously. Hitting the function buttons at the top of my keyboard. This is a laptop I'm playing on. Alright, of course the priest needs to mana up. The warlock probably needs to mend his Okay, he's already got full health, okay. Never mind then. Priest still doesn't have all her mana. She probably moved while she was drinking. And the priest is actually on the verge of getting to level 50. Let's see, who has not gone to level 50? And I'm guessing the priest is the only one. Priest has always been a little bit behind. She actually has a quest she needs to turn in to that the others haven't, or the others already turned in, so. Okay, there's her boss. Having to deal with his minions. Okay, there goes the priest, probably a good thing. Got here. We got a strength and stamina back, so he is actually going to take that, but not until he gets rid of some crap here. Okay, let's see. Void needs a little love. Clear this one out. Now what's going to happen here is you're going to hear, you see on the screen in the chat area, here. Two. My mistake. Three. No, two. Okay, here it is. An unshattering crystal has fallen. Stay true to the Lich King, my brother, in an attempt to resummon it. Okay, so we actually must have missed with the guys inside one of the ziggurats. Which is probably the case. I mean, it's... But, you can tell what happens when the ziggurat falls. Okay, why is this guy out here? Why indeed? Alright, well, let's let everyone else come out. And we do need to go back to one of the other ziggurats. Probably the second one. I think we cleared the first one pretty well. Let's see, probably this one right here. This one is... Everyone get close. Alright, now this guy's gonna have to... Okay. And apparently there were no bugs on that one. And this is probably gonna close on us. And my guys are stuck behind me. Gee, good thing the tank can handle himself against non-elites. Okay, Lord Aureus, Rivendare yells, the Asheri crystals have been destroyed, the slaughterhouse is vulnerable. Slaughterhouse is where we'll find the last boss of the... Okay, what kind of plate was that? Strength and stamina chest. Get rid of that. Now the question is it better than what he's got? And the answer to that is yes. He has a talent point he can use. Let's see. I just hate it when people get in your way when you're trying to loot. Okay. Alright, everyone follow. Now, essentially, the slaughterhouse is where we'll find the last boss and also a whole bunch of, I forgot what they're called. Abominations. Big hulking things. Alright, and... how about that? They're all breaking 100 DPS. Okay. Let's get everyone rested here. Healed. Okay. How are we doing on buffs? Buffs got 40 minutes. Out of the way and let the priest have a crack at this. Okay, we got another shining crate here. Leather, probably stamina leather, but we'll go ahead. Oh, the falcon, and agility and intellect. That's interesting. That's cloth. Now, again, I don't understand why they have cloth with agility on it. Doesn't really make any sense to me. The crates is whether or not they're flashing or sparkling, I should say. They sparkle, it means it's got holy water in it. Alright, so getting closer to where we need to go. Everyone healthy? Everyone got enough mana? Good thing, because we got a lot of stuff around here. Thank you. overall, it, what I've learned here so far is maybe a better tank overall. Come on, heal. I mean, if I can keep all this shit together by myself. Imagine how good a tank I'd make if I'd actually tanked. We've been recording here about 28 minutes here, so we've got a little bit of ways before I'm gonna stop. All right. Up in my keyboard there for a second. They are not all facing the right direction, so there we go. Accidentally hit that. Alright, let's see. Breeze needs a little TLC. Void is gone. Void where prohibited. I love it when they used to put that on there.
I don't like this place.
Okay, let's see. Over there, it's not shining. They came after him again, that's because they're still on follow. What is he doing? Attacking the void, okay. I hate it when they do this. They throw all of my stuff off. Alright, let's see what we got here. We have a plate hands. Guess who's gonna get that? But not until we get rid of some crap here. Yeah, definitely was better. Okay. Lost the void again. Good news is though she leveled. And what is she doing all the way over here? Facing the wrong direction. Okay. She can actually shackle undead. Which probably wouldn't be a bad thing for her to do. But I can't work that into a macro just yet. It's just starting to get a little singed. Loot for a change. And once again, we lost the void. Looking for a sparkly supply crate, and I'm not finding it.
Thank you.
All right. The void actually survived this time. Let's see if we can clear this place out and get to the boss. Two more here. One more, and then we got a big boss who comes right smack into it. Ramstein. We're doing all right health wise and otherwise. Void wasn't going to last long at this rate. I want to thank him in advance for his help. Thank you. Okay. Got an agility staff and claws. So what we're gonna do here? Oh, oh. What we're gonna do is we're gonna kill these guys first. Yeah, well, you lost the priest. The priest had a soul stone. Yes, she did. Woohoo, we made it. Okay. Agility staff isn't gonna help me much. Oops. She's gonna heal herself here real quick. We lost the priest again. Okay, well, we still have three of our players here, but of course the two healers are... Alright, but at least now we have a little bit of a break here, so we are going to let the druid come all the way back. And when we come back, when we get everything all back together, we'll face the last boss of Stratholme. We're not going to turn in quests, because we need to be all together. Son of a bitch. Oh well. There have been some respawns. Might have to pull, well, we can't pull everyone out. I mean, what I would like to do here is, since her gear is pretty badly damaged here, I want her to teleport out, get it repaired, then teleport back in, and she'll be in a different spot. Some stuff here. All right, now teleport back in. No, she isn't actually in. She's in the service entrance. Not where I wanted to go, actually. Thank you. And these guys can detect stealth. So we need to be very careful. And these are elites too. Wow. It's a massive respawning here. Might have to bring the others in here to help out. Alright, let's me leave them there. Let's gather everyone together. Let's get a... May as well let her go too. Let's just do this. Let's have everyone teleport out. Except her. Didn't really want to do that, but what the hell. We'll get everyone repaired while we're at it.
Greetings, traveler. Be careful.
Now when did she... Oh, that's where she was before. Okay. Teleport back in. Teleport back in. Teleport out. Yeah, let's go ahead and reset the data and see what transpires. Alright, let's have the druid meet them there. And they're going to have to fight their way back through the dungeon to where they were before. Which is really a shame. Lost the druid, because the druid was in bear form, or cat form. Apparently wasn't very well buffed either. Let's go ahead and... Oh, we can just res the druid here. No big deal. But we're going to go ahead and turn in this quest since we're all here. And buff up. I'll tell you what. Well, we'll go ahead and end this broadcast. And we'll pick it back up where we left off as far as the last boss goes. But again, thanks for watching.